Biogas is something that comes from animal waste, such as cow dung. And that's something that you and I need to understand how it's turned from waste to something productive and organic.
Here we have now the plant itself. It's a very big orb. It's about 14 feet deep.
A cow will normally suffer from different types of diarrhea caused by bacteria, viruses, and maybe improper type of feeding.
Catch up with this and many more this coming Monday, 7:30 p.m., only at the Kenya Farm Report Show.